All right, so it's core time. So nice little warm-up block for us here, guys. So what we're going to do, we got an inchworm to start off. We're going five of them. So I mean by inchworm, our walkout. So feet are planted, just inside shoulder apart. Palms down flat, walk it out. I want a full push-up, and then walk your toes forward into your hands. Walk it right back, and then away we go. We got five of them. Let's fire them up. So reach it down, walk it out. That full push-up. Turn to walk those feet, turn to walk those toes as close as you can to your hands each time. Okay, so if you have to, don't be shy. If you're having a hard time getting back in, you know your legs are catching, start to bend your knees and walk it in like this. Okay, so the goal is obviously we're staying as straight as we can. Get those hammies to loosen up, lower back. Good, after those five. So next up, we're gonna go into a little sun salutation. So this time, we're gonna go into that push-up position, we're gonna stay there. Okay, so walk it out. This time, in our sun salutation, so downward facing dog. So I'm staying relatively in tight, so I'm about three quarters of my walkout. Okay, so heels are dropping towards the ground. I'm gonna stretch my hamstrings, my calves. Big breath, I'm gonna scoop, exhale, push up, look towards the ceiling. Then I'm gonna punch my bum back up and hold. Let's do it, guys. So rep number two, big breath in and scoop. Exhale, push up, look to the ceiling. Bum back up, hold again. Big breath and scoop. Exhale, push up, look to the ceiling. Pike bum back up. We got two more. We're on two more. Good. If you have to, drop to the knees. You can modify. Right, if you're having a hard time, work off the knees. Push up, look to the ceiling that way. Good. All right. Flat on our back. We're on windshield wiper. Three parts of this progression, okay? Or two variations to make it tougher. So flat on my back. Easiest way, I'm going to anchor myself into the ground and just rock my hips. A little bit tougher, okay? So I'm rocking side to side. I'm looking for heart progression, feet up to 90 degrees, okay? And if you got the space, legs nice and straight, then that's where we do our tip from side to side. Okay, guys? So let's get it going. So flat your back, anchor your palms down. So again, easiest progression, rocking hips, 90 degree, going into it, or of course, just go right into the hardest one. Make sure you're not kicking off the ground. Again, I'm just gonna go five, so you should be on our last one right now. Good job, team. Last one, we're flipping over flat our tummies. We're going to supermeds. So, those of you guys know us, so we're flat our stomachs, right? Up, hold for a second, and come right back down. Those glutes, shoulders, lower back and fire. Good. We got two more. Up and hold. We got one more here. Okay. We're going back into our walkouts one more time through. Right, team? This time we're going for 10 reps. We're going to make it a little bit harder. Okay, so get our feet set. Let's walk it out. Full push up. Good. Good job, guys. Like I said, modify if you have to. Drop the knees down so you get a proper push up still. Three for me. Exhale as you're hitting that push up. Great job, guys. Good, I have three more. I had two. Two more. New way to break the sweat this morning. And last one coming up. Beautiful. So, as soon as we finish that up, we're going to our sun salutation again. 10 reps. This will be proper. Okay, so again, let's go to that push-up position. Downward facing dog. Dropping heels. We have a nice stretch to our calves and our hamstrings. Big breath. Scoop. Exhale. Push-up. Look to the ceiling. Come back up. You can see Jess's modifier here if you have to. You always drop the knees down. Good. Nice. Big breath. Scoop. Push up, look to the ceiling. Three, we got seven to go. It's gonna be a burner. Big breath. Scoop. Back up. This one's bringing us halfway. Five to go. Come back up. And scoop. Exhale, hard push up into that. We got four to go. Good. Three to go. Make sure you guys can see that modifier. Two to go. And last rep here, coming up. Ooh, baby. Good. Easy progression. We're flip one over. We're going into our windshield wipers. 10 per side. Let's go. Exhales are coming back up. Again, watch out kicking off the ground. Stop about an inch off the ground. Eight for me. I got two more each side. Good. As soon as we're done, we're flipping over flat on tummies. Going to those Supermans. And up. 1 second hold, then right back down. Up. And down, up, down, up, halfway, 15, good, and hold, up and hold, two more, good, and last one coming up, nice. All right, team, grab a little sip of water, catch your breath, do a little start to that warm up. All right. So next up, we got three exercises in this first block. So what's going to happen is we got our first one's a suitcase crunch. Okay. So I've heard this called a couple different names. But basically, what's going to happen is we're flat on our back as we crunch. So we're staying engaged the whole time. I don't want you to arch the back to come down. We're always engaged. Opposite hand, opposite leg, then down, and then up. Opposite hand, opposite leg, and then right back down. How are we going to hit it? We're going for 10 on each side though. So 1, 1, 2, 2. Okay, so we're at 10 on each side. Side plank. So you guys remember how I cue my side planks. Top leg, over the top, put a fist width apart, my heel to toe, elbows in nice and tight. And when I do my side plank, I'm propping up and forwards, elbow pulls in, right? So just that little extra, it's gonna really get your lat and your obliques really far. And I'm constantly battling, pushing hips forward, up and pulling it hard. To a real tough side plank. Okay, so how we're gonna do it, we're going 20 seconds, 20 seconds, count your breaths. Okay, I'm just gonna set my clock and we're gonna go. We got 5 minutes in the clock, we're gonna work through this first block. So move fast. Then we're going to a bird dog. We're gonna flip one over on all fours, flip a recovery for us, so that nice tabletop position. Okay, now make sure as you do our bird dog, opposite hand, opposite leg. Okay, now when I teach these, so I don't want you guys just da-da-da-da-da, right? So first, embrace my abs. So I should have no movement, no dancing for my hips. Back heel is kicking towards the wall behind me. And that front hand, I'm coming up on 45. And it's like I'm trying to lift my arm through the ceiling. And that's going to get my scapula fired. And that's going to be a little bit more of a challenge. And of course, we got 10 on each side. Okay, team? So we got 5 minutes on the clock. And that's the way we go here. Okay, so we got 10 suitcase crunches on each side. Then we're going right into our side plank. Count out yourself. All obviously count out for me if you guys are keeping my tempo. 20 on each side, and of course, we're gonna finish it off. And we got 10 bird dogs on each arm. 5 minutes through. You guys ready to rock? Okay, guys, so flatten your backs. Let's do this. Suitcase crunches. Going in 3, 2, 1, and hit it. Exhale through each crunch. Hit it hard. Good job, guys. If you had a dumbbell, you can add a dumbbell to your hands. Make it a little tougher, too. This is 9 and 9 for me. Okay, so we'll start to that burn. As soon as you're done, we're going that side plank. So remember, foot over top, push your hips forwards, and then pull up one. Good job, guys. 10 seconds if you're following my pace. You're right, you can flip right over. I'm going to spin so you guys still see me. 2, 1, and good. Nice. Flip it up. As soon as you're ready, over top, pike hips forwards. And again, pull that elbow in. If you've never seen it before, I'm trying to tuck my elbow in towards my knees, towards my toes, right? Constantly get that oblique to fire, or putting my lat to fire, and of course my oblique to punch a little harder. Good. Nice, guys. Great start to it. Halfway already at 10 seconds. Another 10 seconds and we're going to all fours, one of those bird dogs. Good, guys, good. Two, one, and nice. Good. So on all fours, right, tabletop position, and of course, opposite hand, opposite leg. Good. I'm actually going to alternate this time and make it a little tougher, okay? And again, as I'm alternating, I should have zero movement in my shoulders and my hips. Up, 1 second hold, punch it, and drop. Good. That's halfway for me. Good tempo, team. Up, squeeze. Up, squeeze. You feel that back glute as well. Good. Last one here for me. And I'm going to fly my back to my suitcases. As soon as you're ready. Good, guys. We're going to try to push. Let's get through at least one more round here. Nice, guys. Four. Nice. 3 minutes in. There's the burn. Up, crunch, make it tough. And as soon as you're done, let's go to those side planks. We're constantly battling into it, constantly battling into it. Always pulling that elbow, make it tough. You're on my pace, that's 10 seconds. Five. Two. One. And either flip on over. I'm going to spin so you can see me. Good. Stack it up. Prop it up and forwards. Should put two in the front, baby. Relax this operation. That's how it is. Make sure you guys comment if you want to see Jess up front, and I'll just do nothing on those, train her.
No.
At the same time, that comment would be an unhappy household for me, so going out.
Hey, guys.
Three, two, one, and on all fours, let's finish her off with those bird dogs. Good. If you're more comfortable hitting one side, hit all 10 and switch up. By alternating each side, really force you to keep everything strict and square. Right? Hit that range. Right? Try to open up. Good. Good job, guys. Over halfway here. Brace those abs. Pretend I'm about to walk up, give you a big uppercut in the tummy. Everything's always clenched. Don't just rely on arching your back here. Go to each arm here. Let's see, done. And as you guys are wrapping up, that's our five. So finish that round off. If you're not done, catch your breath, grab some water. Good first block, team. Very nice. Shout out to you guys at home on the live stream. Of course, guys. So I finally got the technique. So these are getting posted on our Facebook too. So you always go to Basement Fitness on Facebook. And or just start up to our YouTube channel. And I've been posting those. So you guys, the links will all be there. So you can go back to the description of the workout. So you can go hit these later on too. I'm going to keep posting every workout that I do. So on our next one, if you've got a weight, don't be shy. You can add it in here. Okay, so we're going to start this block off with a Russian twist. Okay, now, just because we're sitting on our bumps, if you need a little more padding, don't be shy. You can grab a cushion, you know, grab a mat, a towel, something like that. I said to be in the workout, I want you guys to have a towel for later anyway. So if you don't have one during our next rest, go grab it. So, Russian twist. So what I'm looking for, guys, I'm going to go to 15 on each side. Now, easiest progression, my feet are down, I'm hitting side to side. Okay, I'm turning from my obliques. Boom, from there. If you can, legs come up, right? So you go to that sitting tuck position, and then make that nice little rainbow at the top. If you guys don't like it challenging, go to that boat, or half boat position, excuse me, and then you're going from side to side. You guys can see me, that's it. Right, so that's our progression. 15 each side, one, two, and just shorten the leg cells as we hit it. From there, we're going to an elevated plank. So what I mean by that, guys, so if you want to sit a traditional plank, nothing wrong with that, smash a traditional plank. I'm gonna get my feet up on something. Just make it a little more challenging. It's actually a little more shoulders, right? So it's gonna be just a little different element. We spend a lot of time just doing traditional planks. One cue though, pull elbows in towards your body. So once you get in that plank position, elbows come in and really clench hard. This is a good plank, but the second I pull my elbows in, it's making it real nice. Okay, I kind of crunch over you, my abs. And then we're going basic crunch. Now, I like to go knees to elbow crunch. So when you guys do this, we're on a flat our back, okay? So I'm supporting my neck. I'm not pulling on my neck, I'm just supporting it. I'm picking my spot on the ceiling that I'm always looking at. I'm gonna drive knees to elbows in that crunch. Every time my heels are gonna drop down, and every time I'm crunching me in the middle. All right, so I always stay that 90 degree angle on my legs. Okay, guys, it's 15 across the board. Your plank, of course, you know, gonna be a little tougher. You're going 30 seconds. Same to the other side plank, we'll double it up. Okay, so 15 seconds on a Russian twist, 30 seconds in that plank, feet elevated, and then we're gonna go knees to elbow crunch. Okay, this block's gonna be a little bit bigger. We're gonna double our time up. We're gonna go 10 minutes in this block. See if we get through 4 rounds of it. All right, team? So when you're ready, let's start to get ourselves organized. So first up, we're gonna rush and twist. If you've got a weight, don't be shy, add it in. Are you up with me? All right, going 3, 2, 1, and let's hit it. Comfortable pace. That's 10 and 10 for me. Into our feet elevated plank. Catch my feet up on you. Okay, and as soon as you're ready, remember, hot body, pull elbows in towards your toes. Oh, baby, there's the burn. Ten seconds in. Twelve. 11, 10, 5, 3, 2, 1, and nicely done. Good job, guys. Of course, under our basic crunch, so on a flat on your back, excuse me, knee to elbow crunch, support neck, bar them off. Comfortable pace. Try to get those lower abs to cue as we crunch up with those legs. Oh, baby. It's my 15. That's a lot of burn. Holy guacamole. We gotta go. We gotta go. Those of you guys, my clients at home, they know I do not do a lot of core. So this is just punishing. I'm gonna be sore for days, man. We're in this together, team. Ten for me.
Your number one choice for dance.
Energy 98.
Holy fudge. You got it. Yeah, you can, yeah, you can. Break it up, guys. If you need rest, take rest. Stretch out. Do what you gotta do, right? But just because one of us is moving. You got a 10-minute block, get what you can. Make it tough. That's why it sucks going for time. Again, if you're holding my pace, I'll count it up for us. Squeeze quads, squeeze glutes, squeeze abs, make it hard. Pull those elbows towards your toes. We're over halfway. Five. And good. Knees to elbow crunch. I planned this. I didn't think this block would be this tough. Holy crap. All right, knees to elbow. Let's get it, guys. Fire it up. If you have to. Just go traditional crunch, right? Leave legs down. Don't be shy. You're working in a traditional crunch too. We're a third of the way. Woo! If that's not the most demotivational thing I've said all day. I lost my count now. Oh, shoot. Yeah, three more here. Oh, baby. Oh, big stretch. Okay, guys, keep after it, keep after it.
Like, I'm going to walk on that.
They twist those obliques. But for me, sorry. Two sets. Good, guys, good. Into that plank. If you have to, don't elevate your feet. Just stay in a traditional plank. Halfway, if you're on my cue. Four, three, two, one, and good. Nice. Well, knees to elbow action. Get it. Stay after it, team. Yeah. 5 minutes left, guys. See me hammer another 2 rounds. You guys laugh later, you'll be thinking about me. I'm actually thinking about Jess. This is her block.
Yeah. And 15.
Good. If you have to, guys, recover. Going to Cobra. Whoa. I'm going to get some for sure. All right. Stay after. Stay after, guys. Real nice, real nice.
Dance hits, energy 98.
Come on, guys, we're almost there, we're almost there. Yeah, nothing wrong with that. Have a traditional plan. Not gonna be easy. Come on, guys. Ten seconds in if you're on my pace. Good guys, good guys. Four, three, two, one, and good. Knees double crunch. Guys, push. We're gonna push right to the end here. We're gonna get as much work as we can in here. Yeah. Woo!
3 more minutes. 3 more minutes.
Just 3 minutes, yeah. Okay. 3 minutes left, guys. Sips of water, take breaks as you have to. Good, guys, good. Keep after, keep after. You got her. You got her. Guys, stay after. We're going to get through this round. This could be the last round. The 1.5 left. Make it good. Ten. Ten seconds left. You're on my pace. And good. Knees double crunch. Come on, guys. Come on. We're so close. We're so close. It's a big block. It's a big chunk of the day right here. What? Minute and a half left? Oh, we got to go. We got to push. Thank you.
Come on, guys, almost there. Almost there, guys, almost there. You got it, guys. Just under a minute here. Last time you see it. Go, go, go. 40 seconds left in the whole block. Four, three, two, one. If you're my plank pace, go guys, go guys, go guys. We're under 30 seconds here. 25, go. Ten. Five, four, three, two, one, and time. Good block. Good block, guys. Catch your breath. If you got it, good recovery. Go to Cobra. Push up. Look at the ceiling. Stretch those abs out. That's proper. That's proper. Get a little bit of rest, guys. We're hanging in there. We're almost there. All right, so next little block, we're gonna lay off our abs. We're gonna give them a little more recovery here. So what's gonna happen is we're going 30-30. So remember that we're gonna go into a bodyweight squat. We're gonna hit 30 reps. On that 30th rep, we're gonna take it down and we're gonna hold 30 seconds. Okay, a couple of my clients know this. Nicole especially knows this. This is actually it's something that she's seen. So 30 reps, okay? So I'm firing off my bodyweight squat. Find a depth that's comfortable for you. So what I mean by that, guys, I don't need you guys putting like your breaking it, that's not what I want, right? Just hit 90 degrees, we're just breaking out of you and firing it back up, right? On that 30th rep, we're gonna take it down, we're gonna hold right at 30, by 90 degrees for 30 seconds on my count. Okay, guys, so if you guys wanna hold my pace, you can keep my count. Otherwise, don't be shy, go ahead, do what you gotta do. You ready? Get it, baby, get it. All right, team, so get yourselves organized, get ready to hit that squat pattern. Here we go. All right, we're going to 3, 2, 1, and hit it. There's 10 for me. Let's be a burner. This was gonna be real fun. This was gonna be real crappy. All right, and here we go. Come up and rest if you have to. Fifteen seconds left. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and good. Curse a little bit, dance a little bit, shake it off, catch your breath. Good, guys, that was a crazy good block. So, next up, what we're gonna do, we're gonna catch our breath. If you guys have a towel, you can use it. If you don't have a towel, I'll just show you the same pattern. Push up position. What's gonna happen is we're gonna kick a leg up to the side. As you do it, push up. Legs gonna come through, push up. Then, either knee tucks, if you got sliders on, to bring your knees in and back out. And if you got sliders on, then pipe. So you bring your feet right in, bum comes up, and slide back out. Okay, so I'll show you from the side here. You got my slider on my toes. This works really well if you're on, there we go. Let's see if you can see a little better here, team. Get out of the way. Let's go. Beautiful. Okay, guys, so if you've got any sort of like a hardwood or something like that, if not, I can still show you a cool variation. So, my push-up position,
So I'm gonna drop in my push-up, slide out, in my push-up, as I slide through. Then double-legged knee tuck, double-legged pike. That's one rep. Now I'm going to the side, in my push-up, through, push-up, knee tuck, then pike. Okay, guys, I want three on each. Okay, so three on each. If you got to break it up, don't be shy, drop the knees. If you don't have a slider or you don't have room, don't stress about the slider work. Just do like a mountain climber instead. So if you don't have a slider, you can still hit it. I can touch out, I can touch through, right? I can go mountain climber, and I can pike. Okay? That'll still work. Okay, guys, let's get ourselves ready to rock and roll. Yeah, that's perfect. You ready there, assistant? All right. Okay, team. When you're ready, so let's get into that push-up position. Okay, so I've got one leg on my towel. So we're going out, push-up. Under and through, push-up. 2 feet, knee tuck, 2 feet, pike, other leg, out with my push-up, through with my push-up. Double knee tuck, double pike, let's go. That's one rep, one. Good, breathe through it, move through it. Should be moving, guys, come on now. Knee tuck, pike, that's two, I just got one left. Knee tuck, pike. Last one. Double knee tuck. Good, guys. Finish those off. You're still battling through it. Finish that last rep or two off. Grab a little sip of water once there. We're on that home stretch, guys. We're on that home stretch. It's proper. It's a good burner. Good, guys. Good. A little sip of water. Okay, so now. Last one coming up. This is our last one of the day. No tricks up my sleeve, no hidden surprises. So what's gonna happen is, it's fine, just, okay. We're going back to that 30-30 squat pattern. Listen to me though, I got a cue for you. So make sure you listen up when we get there. There we go. 30-30. 30 body weight squats, 30 second hold. Team, this is it for the day. Ready to go, baby? All right, going in 3, 2, 1, and embrace the suck. Let's do it. I'm already burning. 10. There's 20 for me on my face. Woo! Get it. 30 and down and hold. Oh, stay strong, stay strong. 20 seconds. Go to that zone, 15. Yeah. Come up a little bit if you gotta rest. Come up a little bit if you gotta rest, right back into it. 10, 5, 4, we're going right back into our squats. We're going 15, one more time through, and go. 15, body weight, this is recovery. It's gonna suck in the first 5, recovery, let's go. Come on, it's our last round, guys. 10, 9, 8 more. We're in the fly. You know what we're doing, I have 5 reps, we're going to that hold again. Woo! 1, and 15 seconds. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and good. Oh, that's a burner. Big guys, catch your breath, catch your breath. Very good, very good. So, hit the front half. You know, for that back half, my little slider action. We gotta make it just one notch tougher. So we're still gonna stick with our 3 reps, but what I'm gonna encourage you guys to do is a double push-up, okay? So double push-up when you go out. So slide out, 2 push-ups, slide through, 2 push-ups, then knee tuck, pike, other side, 2 push-ups, 2 push-ups, okay? So our last one, this is it for the day, and nothing else after this. All right, let's get ourselves organized. Hope you guys have broken a sweat. Should be a proper workout.
A little crooked. It'll work. Yeah, it'll work.
Okay, team. Get our heads right. Get into this. You guys good to go? I feel like every workout is also a different blanket. We have 400 of them. So you guys get to see a different blanket every workout. Okay, different day of the week, it'll be a different blanket. Okay, so you good?
Nope.
Hope you guys are good at home. If not, well, this is it. So going in 3, 2, 1, and slide out. Push up, slide through, push up, push up. Double leg and deep tuck. Double leg and pike, other leg. Slide out, push up, through, push up, knee tuck, pike, switch your legs, out, push up, slide through, push up, double knee tuck, double pike, switch legs, out, push up, through, push up, double knee tuck, or excuse me, knee tuck, and pike, that's two, we got one to go, woo, through, push up, double knee tuck, double pike. Either you're not going my pace, don't worry, guys. Make sure you get it done. Drop knees if you have to. Right, get it done, guys. You have 3 per side. Finish it off. Finish it nice and strong. Whether you're my pace or not, go. Good job, guys. Good job. A couple more seconds, you're going to have it done. Very, very, very good. So as you guys are finishing up, we'll bring it back to Miller's to stretch it out. We'll bring it back to a little recovery. Good, guys, grab a little sip of water. Catch your breath here. Good job, assistant. Good job, guys. Hope you guys are feeling all right. Broke a proper sweat. There you go. Okay, guys, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna warm it down. So, we're gonna go 100 sit-ups. I'm screwing you. Okay, so what's gonna happen? We're gonna go into Cobra. So push-up position, right? Now, make sure you're not getting lower back pain. This is actually one I couldn't do for a long time. But now, if you have the range, you can open up. I don't want you guys pushing as high as you can. Just sink into it, stretch your abs. Feel a little bit of lower back too. Oh, so just gonna warm it down. That was proper, guys, very, very good. Now we're gonna keep the knees down. We're gonna shift back, go back to the child's pose. So sit back into it now. Keep your hands where they work. They can pull into the ground and also stretch your lats.
We're there, but it's a stretch at the same time.
Good. From here, we're gonna take it forwards. We're gonna stretch that hip flexor out. So if you want a little pad or pillow underneath your knee to take the pressure off. So my leg is really elongated. I'm just gonna shift my hips forwards into it. Hands on top of my thighs or on my hips. I'm pushing my pelvis forwards. And as I do that, to stretch that back hip flexor out that we hit on a lot of those crunch variation sit-ups, all that sort of stuff, and a little bit of back quad as well. Maybe a little bit of front hamstring if you're tight, whatever's catching early. All these are holding for about 15 seconds. Good, guys. Switch up. Gonna shift into it. Good, guys. Very, very good.
Energy 98.
Good. Crack window in here, yeah. Okay, guys, so what we're gonna do, so I usually go squat to stand, but what this variation is gonna be, I'm gonna grab the top of my feet. Okay, so right now I'm stretching my hamstrings, that's nothing crazy. I'm gonna sit into the bottom, but this is what I want you guys to do. We're gonna open up, we're gonna do a little T-spine rotation. Okay, switch, and switch. Good, now my bum's gonna go back up, stretch my hamstrings. So we'll go our squat to stand, we're gonna bring it back down, and again, I'm gonna open up, shoulder, mid-back, good. You also kind of hit this from another really cool one. You stay on all fours. It's another really good stretch. I'll throw in a different workout. Nice, guys. Just ready to take it down. This time we're here at windshield wipers, but all I want you guys to do, keep your feet down and just rock side to side. Okay, so I'm going to stay at that 90-degree angle. Really work to keep my far shoulder pinned into the ground. Next, I'm rocking on the side hold. Tiny little exhale, up and across hold. Good, guys. Exhale into it as you drop down there. Just a tiny exhale. Relax. Back and forth, side to side. We'll get like 3 of them here. Good.
come out of the middle here. A little rocking baby action. Stretch lower back out. I don't do this very often, but you can get side to side. Ball head flex a little lower back. Do one more after this. Flip it over and hit some scorpions. So I'm gonna flat my tummy, don't kick my partner here. So arms are out as wide as I can, and I bring heel to far hand. So I'll move north. Right, so heel to far hand. And back middle, right? Heel up to far hand, I'll be kicking the three cups to side myself. Right, it's gonna hit your lower back. I'm going to lift. Okay, so you're hugging the ground, right? Swing that heel up and in behind. Good job. Good, Justin. Justin will be my Vanna White here. She's my little demo, my demo girl. Good, guys. Nice long hold. Exhale, sink into it. Stretch that quad, this lower back, your hip. It's going to tie in quite a bit of what we did today. Nicely done, guys. Good, guys. Good. All right, team. So, hopefully you guys all survived that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Again, thank you. Huge shout out to Jess. We built this one up this morning together. And no, it was good. It was good. You survived it. So stay loose today, guys. Stay moving. It should be a beautiful day. Get out, get walking. But of course, you know the drill. Stay inside, man. Like, it's get out, go for a walk, get back inside. Let's get through this thing so we can get back to the gym. But awesome job. Thanks for tuning in. Tomorrow morning. Is a morning off. So we decided we're taking tomorrow morning off for you guys in the live stream. So feel free. You guys can check in on one of the videos on Facebook. And yeah, I'm looking forward to it, guys. We'll see you guys all Monday morning. That one should be with Mike. And yeah, should be him starting that up. But hope you guys all enjoy the rest of your day.